All right, another, here is another flight of the yak. And here we go.
AS3X mode.
Whoops, forgot something. Nope, I didn't have the flaps on. We need the flaps. It makes him take off quicker so he doesn't hit the tree down there. See those are flaps right there?
Yeah.
It makes it the wing lift more.
Okay.
Okay. Yak, here we go again. Yep. All right, let's see if we can do a speed test here. Come on out there. Turn him around. We're gonna see how fast he'll go now. Here we go. And go back this way.
Can you do this one next?
I think this is probably going to be it because I'm about out of batteries.
The big one?
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna try and land him. Ooh, he's coming a little hot. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Try that again. Hey, can y'all back up to the street for me? Because I don't, you know, who knows where this is going to go. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Still too hot. There we go. Now maybe we got it. That'll work. That'll work. Take that. A little rough grass to land in. Well, let's just see here. Looks like 92 miles an hour.
was what he did. If I can get this out without resetting it. So max speed is 92 miles an hour.